this war, you will face more than just droids. General Grievous, Asajj Ventress, even Count Dooku. You could face any one of them on the battlefield. As your master, it's my responsibility to prepare you. So practice these forms often. Or at least more than I do. I won't always be there and look out for you. If we get separated or something happens, you need to be able to make it on your own. Don't be afraid. Just remember what I taught you and trust your instincts. I know you can do this, Ahsoka.
He made 20 or more of these recordings. This was his last one. He was a good master. Did you need something?
I think the whale.
What makes you think that? Once we drop out of hyperspace, we find Sabine.
And how do you propose we do that? If we
came here with the enemy, we find the enemy, and we find Sabine.
Direct and to the point, as always.
Well, that's my style.
I would point out that you are assuming the stuff.
I think the odds are pretty good.
No.
Well, you should have said something.
I did, but you never. The worst part is, I hope you are right.
I know you do.
This is it. We are exiting hyperspace now.
Let's find out where we are.
Initiating scan.
Something's wrong.
Perhaps we are. It's an Imperial minefield deployed around the arrival point. Head towards the planet. The field eventually terminates.
You had to say something.
I was being optimistic. And we are clear. Multiple fighters are closing.
I'm going to make for the debris.
The fighters gave up their pursuit and...
Thrawn was behind that attack.
Then the enemy has already found him.
It would seem so.
I try again.
No. We don't need a scan. There's another way.
Do you think your bond is that strong?
Sabine. I see her.
The Jedi is there.
I have to get down there.
We cannot land while under attack. Standard Jedi mission protocol states.
Won't need to land.
Oh, not this again.
Yes, this again. Once I'm on the ground, draw the fighters away.
Yes, of course. Just remember what happened last time.
You got the timing wrong?
And didn't I feel terrible?
No. On my mark. 2, 1.
This is a surprise. Didn't expect to see you again.
Disappointed?
No. However, can't allow you to interfere.
I don't have time for this.
That I know.
Under your weapon. I can help you. Ahsoka. I thought you were dead. And miss this reunion?
Wait, you thought she was dead?
Clearly I was wrong.
Guys, getting a feeling. I think I might be going home after all.